Hello everyone, and welcome to the complete guide to the particle system in Blender. In this course, we'll be going through step by step, and you will learn how to use the particle system with efficiency and confidence. Learning the particle system in Blender is a must. It saves you time, and it allows you to create incredibly awesome and beautiful scenes. In the first couple sections, we'll be going through the options and the settings in the particle system. After that, we'll be creating four different complete scenes. The first tutorial that I'll be showing you is how to create grass in Blender. Then we will take a look at fluid particles and we'll be creating an animation with them. The third scene, we will create an animation of low poly smoke. In this tutorial, I'm giving away a free model of a train, which we'll use to help sell the scene. Finally, we will create realistic hair in Blender. We will style the hair using the tools that Blender provides. I've structured this course so that complete beginners or intermediate Blender users will be able to learn. If you would like to learn or improve your skills with the particle system, then this course is for you. So hit that enroll button and let's get started.